This is the Tractor Supply 27-ton splitter I modified. I put a 3-inch square beam, steel beam, in 6.5 feet long to support the lift. I have a 24-inch full-stroke cylinder. I have a 6.5-foot boom. Changed to an extra valve. Took the return line into here to the end port. Took the return line out back into the tank. Put the lines up here. Have a needle valve here to slow it down in the downstroke so it doesn't come down too fast on you. I'm going to bring a piece of wood into the cradle, show you how to lift it.